M. Big Brother has called lab assistant George, Dennis and Pete to the lab.
2 minutes.
What do you mean 2 minutes?
Mr. Wilson.
Is that what they said?
Yeah. The main thing is to be prepared.
The main thing is to accessorise.
It is?
We've got the prioritise.
Because if I'm going to fail, I'm going to fail looking like I want it.
Pete's protesting that
I know.
He's going as quick as he can, and he's a difficult act to manage.
Hello? He's all right.
This is Big Brother. Would the lab assistant come to the lab with Dennis and Pete immediately?
Fuck off. Immediately?
Good luck. Have a good one.
Oh, fabulous.
OK, just have a stand here.
Oh, the lights in here are really nice.
Instructions. Your experiment is to find out, does talking to plants make them grow faster? You must each take a plant and carry them around with you until the end of your experiment. You must hold your plant all day. You may only put your plant down when you use the toilet or take a shower.
Excuse me.
You
question?
Okay, the question's at the end, yeah? You must talk to the plant at least every 15 minutes throughout the day. You must not feed or water the plant. It's good to talk, Big Brother. Question, please, yes.
Can only put it down when you're going to take a shower or use the toilet?
Yeah.
What about fixing my camel toe? I can't put my balls in place with one hand with all this going on down there. So I got to drop the plant when I adjust my balls.
No, I think you have to put it under your arm or between your knees or something.
It's not a ball show. Sorry, plant. Looks like you ain't going to grow none.
I don't think you should give up so easily.
I got to talk to this shit.
Every 15 minutes.
I hate plants. I hope it dies.
Pete, Ruler, Faria and Geordie are in the bedroom.
Hello, little plant.
Isn't that nice, more than me talking to? Tell her looks very pretty. You look very pretty. Ruler thinks you look very
That's
pretty.
It. That's it.
She's calling into question how you got that way, but she nonetheless thinks you look very pretty. You look...
So, but where did she get her face from? Because the her other face, her real face,
this
is gone, right?
Who wants the real face?
Come to the diary room.
Oh.
Okay.
Good Maybe luck. I can.
All of his clothes are outrageous, but the bare buttocks constantly on display.
I wish he'd cover his bottom up. It's not a bad bottom.
It's a beautiful bottom, but it's a bit in your face.
Pete, yesterday morning at 8:24 a.m, you told other housemates that you had voted for Jodie, breaking one of the rules of the Big Brother house.
Sorry.
On page 9 of the rules in your welcome pack, it states that it is strictly against the rules for housemates to discuss their nominations with each other.
Yeah. I didn't read them.
It's against the rules to engage in any conversation about nominations. You are free to discuss your feelings towards other housemates, but not with regards to nominations.
Whoops.
This includes talking to your plant about nominations.
I didn't talk to my plant about nominations.
Big Brother takes all rule breaks very seriously.
I know you do.
If you ignore the rules, you will be punished.
Can I go now, please?
Thank you, Pete.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh! Oh! Oops.
Of the task... Dennis and Pete must talk to their plants every 15 minutes.
Oh. It's an accident.
What happened?
Nothing.
We're in trouble.
Why?
I tripped on the chair.
What about, can it be replanted, as it were?
Well, it's not going to grow, it's dead. I'll still hold it, maybe it'll stay alive.
Ruler, you know about plants. Can't it be rehabilitated? For the plant's sake.
Oh, she feels ganged up on again about. That's what I
hate. Oh, well, that's your own fucking fault. You walk around with a miserable face, nogging about when people aren't going to talk to you.
But I find mutual interest isn't there in a conversation. She brings it around to her.
Yeah, no, I've got mutual interest with her.
No, I haven't, you see, because I'm talking about stuff like anything you can do, I can do better.
Yeah, I've done that.
When I was talking about being bottled on stage, she got bottled too. I was bottled by 1,000 people, she got bottled by 2.
Yeah, that's her trying to bring common interest in it, surely.
No, because people who don't actually listen to your whole conversation and then put theirs on the table really just want to talk about themselves.
You know, it's a conversation is two-way.
I think everybody. I don't know, I'm trying to figure out what kind
of thing.
I know you're still
trying to figure
it out.
Where's my
Lysa, Pete? Speaking to these flowers now.
Yeah, of course we're including them in the group conversation.
Okay, no.
No cigarettes, no.
I've got one packet, but I'm just saying, with this budget, we're not going to be able to get cigarettes or alcohol.
Let's have a vote on that. Who's up for cigarettes?
9 toilet rolls.
Who's up for cigarettes?
No, we're not.
No.
Cigarettes and alcohol are not essential. Yeah. Food is the most important. I get with me at all times.
Let's just kill Dennis. We could live on him for 3 weeks. Black pudding.
Pete and Michael are the only housemates awake.
I'd love to string out the remainder of my time drama, I'm afraid. I really would.
You've still got the addictive one trying to create the thing, but it didn't work.
But they don't know. She doesn't know she's trying to create it.
Doesn't
it? Do you think she knows she's trying to create it?
Yeah.
Consciously thinks I'm going to cause a fit here.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. She thinks she's media savvy. Maybe she is. But it'll be the end of it.
Ah, I hadn't thought of that, you see. I thought it was complete stupidity, they didn't know.
No, she's done it for cause and effect. And this has been fed from another source mentally and another source financially. I guarantee it. I've been there.
So I was writing it down to naivety and stupidity, and do you have just points out Trump's going to deal with the paper for a story when she comes out?
Guarantee it.
Because you're connected with this as well.
It'll probably be you and I. Like that. And they'll put it around or
something. Like you shouting and
shooting again.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. They'll choose the pair and move again.
It's true, I don't believe.
Yeah. The ugly sisters.
Yeah. Oh, no, there'll be one of you because you pointed.
Barrymore.
Pick up that broom.
Yeah.
This would be the story that they wouldn't
broadcast.
The bosses refused to let you see. Bye.
Isn't it great to be older when you've seen it? Yeah, isn't it great though?
I think they've seen it, done.
Yeah. Isn't it great though? Because you can't stop it, but you know what's going on.
Well, of course I fucking do.
Pete is in the diary room.
I so regret having nominated George because I don't know where we'd be without him. I didn't nominate him because I wanted him to go. I nominated George because I felt so sorry for the younger people. If they went, they would take it as a rejection. But, oh, God, I'm so worried George is going to go because he really is providing a really good backbone to the house. I just think he's absolutely fabulous. And as far as me being nominated, you know, that's fine. Because there are things I want to get back to when I've fulfilled my obligation here, and I really wouldn't take it very badly if I did go. I do have to say, I think the house would be a duller place without me. I think I'm the designated decoration.
And Pete, the lines are closed.
I don't know how to open the door. Are you having a laugh?
The dining room door operates with a push.
Oh, like this? Oh, thank you. Oh, woo! Thank you. Okay, what do I do?